Yvonne de Kock, a clinical psychologist working at the Institute of Psychology and Wellbeing, and I'm going to mention a few points regarding the topic love during the lockdown, how to be kind while being confined. With the lockdown, we find ourselves in a unique situation, a situation that we've never been in before, and it requires a lot of flexibility and patience. It's really important during this time to engage in meaningful individual and shared activities. So this is the ideal opportunity to get to those hobbies and interests that you've been delaying forever or you just couldn't get the time to get to, and to create certain shared fun joint activities. Examples would include playing board games, watching movies that you've been planning to watch forever, or even initiating a fun and creative date night indoors. It's important during this time to be mindful of the fact that we should remain in interaction and not become reactive. We are in interaction when we can talk in a calm and relaxed manner and you can hear the point of view of your partner. However, you are in reaction or you become reactive when you feel overwhelmed by strong emotions, you feel out of control, and that's typically a recipe for conflict, and usually then you struggle to see beyond your own point of view. Remember that conflict in any relationship is inevitable. In fact, the most successful relationships are those characterized not by the absence of conflict, but the effective handling thereof. So whenever you become overwhelmed by emotions and you feel reactive, remember to take a deep breath, calm down, and whenever you feel calm again and you are ready to enter into interaction, then you can continue with the conversation. It's also important to remember that this is not a time for power struggles. So the question about who's right or wrong in any given situation becomes less important, and it's more important to treat each other with the necessary appreciation, kindness, love, and respect that you both deserve and that brought you together in the first place. As a final thought and a personal challenge, one can view this lockdown as a period where you just want to maintain the relationship by coping or surviving through the lockdown, or you can view this as an opportunity to challenge yourself to improve the quality of your relationship, and that would lead to growth and flourishing in your relationship. The choice is yours, and your mindset will determine the outcome. I hope that you find this information valuable. Thank you.